Friday evening, we're going in. Kill a ram. First thing in the morning.
Bill Van Arnum is hunting for Rocky Mountain desert sheep in the beautiful Escalante region of southern Utah. This is truly one of the most beautiful places on earth, but it is a hard hike in and out.
In a Sassy tribe, yeah, 5,000, 8,000 years ago. Yeah. Very amazing.
Back when sheep used to be square and look like checkerboards.
As Bill mentions, people have been hunting sheep on those cliffs for thousands of years, and very little has changed over the period of time. A beautiful ram has always been a rare and magnificent trophy.
Yes, made it.
Bill had several grueling days of hunting. One morning they spotted a ram they liked. They tracked him unsuccessfully for 3 hours. After thinking they might be out of luck, the ram appeared on a ridge right above them. And Bill makes a great shot. Congratulations, guys.